Alrighty guys, welcome back to the Bubbalewski channel. Today we're going to be doing another Hunter Call of the Wild episode. And I actually did get a new DLC, Medved Taiga. But we still haven't played Drawing to Savannah for an episode, so it's between these two. Let's do Taiga today. This map is pretty hard to get a kill in on, so it'll be more of a challenge. The Savannah is a little bit easier to get a kill. And hopefully we'll be able to get something. Maybe a brown bear, that'd be nice. We've loaded in. Here's our outpost. Bubbalewski Bay. Let's see where we're at. Alright. What's our mission log looking like? Harvest two wild boars. We've got zones here. Doesn't look like any of them are in their time frame, so I guess we'll sleep. What's that called? The moose maiden call. And now there should be some reindeer over here. Within 500 yards. A tent, a phone, and that's all we got. Why is that all we? It's not all we have on us. Why isn't it letting me pick my other? There we go. Bow and arrow with six arrows in it. It's gonna be hard to get a reindeer. We're going to use the bow and arrow today though, because we always use a rifle. It's going to be a challenge to get something with the bow and arrow. Let's get the binoculars. There's moose. Alright. A lot of moose. Might be able to sneak up on him, but we'll see. Looks like two males and three males all together. That's interesting. Usually there's only one male. And somehow we aren't scaring them off. I'm actually going to do this, so we're even less visible. We will get very lucky if we get a kill with a bow and arrow. It's looking over here, and it's not anymore. You're very close to them. Surprised they aren't scared off. I'm just keeping the purple ring or the pink ring around it so I can see exactly where it's at. If we can just get to that bank there, I'll have the perfect shot. They haven't seemed to notice us yet, which is surprising. Actually gonna go ahead and get my bow and arrow ready. I forgot I can't aim the bow while I'm crawling. That's annoying. So I'll have to get up to where we're going, and then we'll get up to a crouch. Hope they won't spot us. Spot me. And take the shot. They shouldn't see me because I'm hidden behind a hill now. But we've got that in our paper. Now I just can almost completely visited, hidden behind the hill. I'm gonna get my bow and arrow ready. And with any luck, we'll be able to get us a moose. Get up to this hill here. Can we see it from here? No, not yet. If we get up on top of this hill without it spotting us, we will have the perfect shot. We're literally making no noise right now, somehow. Where's that? Oh, there it is. There it is. And it's looking right at us. I hit it. How did I not hit it? I literally... Okay. That was cheesy. I clearly hit that. Well, I'm not gonna chase some moose. With the bow and arrow, it's not gonna happen. Oh, there's the moose up here. Quickly, idiot, get your bow out. Only if you play this game do you know how hard it is to get an animal with a bow and arrow. And they're gone. Alright, I'm getting my tent out here. I'm gonna get my rifle. So much easier. Get the Rangemaster 338. And ammo. Got our rifle, cannot dismantle inventory reach, whatever. Just leave it there. Oh, I need my scope. A rifle is no good without a scope. I have it on. There. Now we're in business. Let's find something nearby. Let's go to this water, to this frozen lake. Frozen lakes are where I have my best luck on this map. There's an examine track. Reindeer mating call. Get to the lake already. How long does it take? A Siberian musk deer has been around this area at one point. What was that? That was a musk deer. We missed it. Chasing any animal was kind of stupid, unless it's a certain types. Chasing moose is not going to get you anywhere. But chasing like a Cape buffalo, like in the savannah, sometimes proves profitable and sometimes doesn't. Moose warning call. I have a gun now, moose come at me. What's on this lake? Get the binoculars. That a moose. Perfect. Long shot. Let's go get it. the easiest kill shot is the lung shot right behind the front leg, is always. Unless for some reason you can't hit there. Yes, I hit it in the lung. Vital organ here. Where's the rest of the trail? Oh, this way. And there's our moose. We got a kill in today. But thank goodness. It was a male. See, lung shot right there. Alright, so I think I'm going to end this episode here. We got a kill in, we got a moose, and we saw some other moose that we tried to get with the bow and arrow, but didn't happen somehow. And I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you on another episode.